price. Evelyn, how nice. Yeah, well, that is so totally fucking fascinating, but I've got to get back to you. They're trying to shoot me here.
What is it, Mr. Price? Business or pleasure?
Neither. My wife.
We were talking about your roller coaster that is, quote, unlike any that has ever come before it.
Absolutely. No cheap thrills. A genuine journey to the brink of madness.
Sorry, but it just looks like a generic roller coaster to me. What's the gimmick?
Never seen one that starts at the top. Stories worth of top.
Sources have told this reporter that the real reason your park's opening has been delayed was a near-fatal accident on one of the rides here.
I wouldn't be opening this place tomorrow if every single thing, down to the beheaded Beanie Babies, hadn't tested 100% safe.
What the hell was that?
Growing pains. New steel's got to bend and stretch a little. Finally settling in. Don't worry. In the 15-year history of Price Amusements, we've yet to lose a single customer. I've designed and built 6 of these places. Take my word for it. Everything's fine. Look, God forbid, if something unexpected should happen, there's always the safety cable.
That does what?
It keeps the cab from just...
Do something!
My watch! This isn't supposed to be happening!
Oh, Jesus! Oh, God! We're all gonna die!
You survived terror incognita. Please exit the elevator now.
From here on, it gets really scary.